For beginners, you take a piece of cardboard, then draw a basic sketch on it. Soon afterwards, use a marker to cover up all the dark lines. Take two colors, cerulean blue and burnt umber, and your palette knife. Mix the two colors together. Apply the planes on it using the palette knife. For highlights, you can use titanium white. And this is how you make rocks in 25 seconds. The tiny details can make a lot of difference.